Martin Luther King Jr. was born on January 15, 1929 in Atlanta, Georgia. He was a Baptist minister and social activist who led the civil rights movement in the United States beginning in the 1950s after dedicating his life to equality and justice for people of all colors. He played a major role in ending the segregation of blacks in the South and other parts, leading the charge to boycott and desegregate the Montgomery, Alabama transit system. He then organized the Southern Christian Leadership Conference, promoting nonviolent sit-ins and marches, like the massive March on Washington in 1963, where he delivered his famous "I Have a Dream" speech on the steps of the Lincoln Memorial. He even wrote some of that speech while staying in the Gantt Cottage on St. Helena Island in Beaufort County. Years before that, he made a stop in Savannah in 1961, delivering his Emancipation Day address at the Savannah Municipal Auditorium. Martin Luther King Jr. was assassinated at the Lorraine Motel in Memphis, Tennessee, back in 1968, but he will forever be remembered. In fact, a monument of him is set to be unveiled in Savannah's New Plant Riverside sometime this summer.